I just want to let y'all know that before y'all watch this video, I know that this is a gospel album. I'm going to be cussing. I'm going to be me. So if you ain't rocking with it, you ain't got to watch my video. I appreciate you for clicking on it anyways. If you are going to stay, enjoy. It's going to be special.
What's good? It's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
I was screaming at the referee just like Mike. Looking for a bright house.
I was screaming at the referee just like Mike. He asked me, how many acres is this? I told him 4,000. He replied with these three words, a black man.
I'm independent, fuck your 360. So much spending, I should be dizzy. I'm that fly guy with the phone posits and the gum bottle, like my feet sticky. Diamonds dancing like they P. Diddy. Ain't a damn thing sweet with me when it's dream chaser. Catch you niggas sleeping, boy, I swear to God, it ain't Meek Mill.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today we are reacting to Kanye West, Follow God, the official music video from his album, Jesus is King. Let's get straight to it.
What does it really mean to follow God? Like, as I stand here today, I'm reminded of the first time my children ever got an opportunity to be in snow. And when we walked outside in the snow, they were very fearful in terms of the steps that they would take. And what I did was I walked in front of them and I took steps and I said to them, instead of creating your own footprints,
walk in mine.
Walk in the footprints that I've already made.
Ooh, shit. That's a good saying. I heard that. I like that saying. When I first heard that, I was like, bro, that's something that, you know, that I'm going to always live by. I like that. When I first heard that shit, I'm like, bro, that shit hit home. On me, it did. But this low key is Kanye West dad. I'm not sure who the fuck it is. But...
stretch my hands to you.
Life like, this is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie.
People really know you push your buttons like type right. Y'all know how, y'all know the typewriters where they got they be making that little sound like and then you hit enter and then they go to the next line and shit. Okay, people push your buttons like type right. When this nigga Kanye West said that shit about rap being devil music, this man is rapping in this. The first song I heard was Selah. That shit went crazy. He was rapping in that. He's rapping in this. So I don't get it. Y'all explain to me what's the difference between rap and what he's doing if he's not rapping. I don't get it.
This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like lights. I was screaming at my daddy, told me he ain't Christ-like. I was
Hold on. He said I was staring at the gram and I don't even like likes. Y'all know how on Instagram you get the little hearts and shit, and there's likes and shit.
I was looking at the gram and I don't even like likes. I was screaming at my daddy, told me he ain't Christ-like. I was screaming at the referee just like Mike, looking for a bright house.
I was screaming at the referee just like Mike. Y'all know Michael Jordan, my nigga? Just like Mike, he played in the NBA for the Chicago Bulls and the Washington Wizards. And I don't know if he played for any other team, but he said I was screaming at the referee. Y'all know referees are in basketball. Come on now.
I was screaming at my daddy, told me he ain't Christ-like. I was screaming at the referee just like Mike, looking for a bright light. Keep it with your life like riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight bike, pressing on the gas.
Ooh, he said riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight bike. I remember this game. These old ass games that people be playing and shit, but I'm not sure if you riding on a white bike, but shit, you might just be riding on a white bike if he just said it. And then he said something like, what's your life like, seagull or something? Hold on, looking him up. All right, y'all, I just looked that shit up, and Kanye West said something about like seagull, what's your life like. And Beanie Siegel, he had a album or some shit that came out, and on the 11th track was What Your Life Like. So he's shouting out Beanie Siegel in that one.
Riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight bike, pressing on the gas, supernova for a night, like dreaming that my dad and he told me it ain't Christ like, but nobody never tell you when you're being like Christ. Only a-
but hold on. First of all, I just want to say that Kanye West, he do be speaking. He do be, you know, just speaking facts. This nigga said at the end of that shit, he said, don't nobody ever really tell you when you like Christ. Even when you at your best, ain't nobody gonna tell you that you shining and you looking good and shit like that. Don't nobody wanna see you winning. The only person that you should be worried about seeing you winning is yourself. You should only care about yourself caring if you winning or not. Because if you don't care about yourself winning, then you won't win at all. Then this nigga said something about like supernova for the nightlife or some shit. I know that's a star. It got something to do with stars and shit like that.
Only ever seeing me, only when they need me. Like if Tyler Perry made a movie for BT, searching for a deity. Now you want to see it free, now you want to see it free. Let you see it through your piece. Tell me what your life like, turn it down a bright light.
Ooh, hold on. I'm listening to what he's saying and shit. He said something about like, what's dude name? The actor. He just said his name.
Like if Tyler Perry.
Tyler Perry. He said like if Tyler Perry made a movie for BET. This nigga said like before that shit. He said they only really seeing me only when they needing me. He pretty much said like you only see him when you need him, pretty much. And where do you see him at? Like Tyler Perry made a movie for BET. That's what, like, you know, black y'all. It's kind of hard to fucking explain, but I hope y'all are catching what I'm throwing up. Y'all get that one though. Okay.
Now you wanna see it free. Now you wanna see it free. Like to see it through your piece. Tell me what your life like. Turn it down to bright light. Struggle with my dad and he told me it ain't Christ like. I'm just trying to.
But hold on, I see what he doing here. He said turning down a bright light. He just got done talking about like you only seeing me when you needing me. So he pretty much saying like turn off the lights. And when I feel that you respecting me and shit like that, then I'll tell you to turn back on the lights. And he just speaking straight facts in that one.
I'm just trying to find, I've been looking for a new way. I'm just really trying not to really do the fool way. I don't have a cool way. Genius on my best though. Block him on the text though. Nothing else next though. Not another
way. Hold on, he said block him on the text though. Nothing else next though. Like he like nothing. There's nothing for us. If your energy is terrible, if you sending me bad vibes and shit like that, it's no need for us to be texting and communicating. Cause I know all you want me for is my money and shit. So why am I keeping that door open for you? You just emptying my motherfucking bank accounts.
Nothing else next though. Not another word, not a picture or a decimal. Wrestling with God, I don't really wanna rest. So man, it's really life. Everything in my life. Arguing with my.
Bro, I'm liking this, bro. He look him and his dad up there and shit. But I'm liking this dude. He said not another argument. Text or a decimal or some shit like that. Hold on, let me re-listen. He said not another word, letter, picture, or a decimal. Like nothing else. I don't want nothing to do with you no more because you ain't, it ain't crisis like my nigga. Both of our time is being wasted here, so why are we still even trying to keep things up? I don't get it. And that could be for male and females. It don't matter the gender.
It's really life, everything in my life. Arguing with my dad, he said it ain't Christ like.
Hey, that's cool, brother. I mean, that's cool how he got his pops. I think that's really his dad. I don't know. I ain't never really seen his dad before, but that's cool as shit how he, you know, got his dad out there with him.
Somebody only close to get you like off your. I be on my. I woke up this morning. I said my prayers. I'm all doing good. I try to talk to my.
Bro, is he trying to cuss, but not really trying to cuss Kanye West? Say what you gotta say, my nigga. Like, I can feel you. But I can't really feel you if you ain't letting it all out. You feel what I'm saying? Like, that's, you know, you can't censor yourself in moments like these. I get you trying to, you know, change your life around and shit. But my nigga cuss. Like, shit, if you trying to say shit, don't be like, if you. No, bro. Say what you gotta say. Get that off your chest.
I try to talk to my dad. Give him some advice. He starts spazzing on me. I start spazzing. He said, hey, Christ, like, I said, ah!
What the fuck? What is it? What the hell is this? The purge and shit? What? Hold on. Kanye West, that yell, my nigga? He said he was talking to his dad, and his dad said that ain't Christ like. And he said, I was just like, ah, I kind of get it, though. So throughout the entire song, he said, I think he was saying, oh, I'm talking to my dad, and he said it ain't Christ like. So pretty much, Kanye West got tired of that shit. And he just yelled, like, you know, he screeched at his ass.
I'm spazzing, but he said, that ain't Christ like. I said, ah!
Okay, what the hell did she say? My dad came to visit me at one of our ranches in Cody, Wyoming. He talked about his love for fishing. Fishing. Ooh, shit, focus up, please. Please, focus up. And how he would like to come here in the summers. It took me 42 years to realize that my dad was my best friend. He asked me, how many acres is this? I told him 4,000. He replied with these three words, a black man. That shit deep. Damn. A black man? Question mark, my nigga? Like, a black man? A black man has 4,000 acres. Like, my mama would love this part of the song. I gotta send her this. On me, I do. This last part got me, bro. Like, whoa, a black man? Like, no. That's not supposed to have a black man, though. Come on, now. I like that shit, Kanye West. And I like what your dad said. Because, like, I like that. I like it. If y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button. Comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. This song is a 10, bro. I like this. And, like, Kanye West, he's doing something different with this. This gospel and not trying to rap or whatever he's trying to do. I don't know what it is, but I fucking like it. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Thanks for watching.
Like type right, this is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Every single night, right? Every every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like life.
When you're a king, it ain't no room for tears. For one, I'm too sincere. And through the years, I never move with fear. So I'm not used to tears. Y'all saying, Jesus, take the wheel. God gave you that, so you should steer.